If you cannot connect to the App Store in your iPhone or iPad, then let us see some of the ways by which you can fix the issue. The first thing what you can do is to restart your iPhone or iPad. Restarting iPhone or iPad fixes many of the issue. Since I'm using an iPhone X, so if I have to restart the iPhone, I have to press this side button and the volume up button at the same time. Now what I can do is I can slide this power to the right in order to switch off the iPhone, and again I will press this power button to restart the iPhone. So once you have restarted the iPhone, check if you can connect to the App Store again. Now the next common issue which causes the App Store not to connect is because of the internet connection. If you have a poor internet connection in your iPhone or iPad, then you may not be able to connect to the App Store. So make sure to open a website and check if you can open the website or not. If you can't open the website, or if you cannot open a YouTube video, then it's because there is no good internet connection in your mobile. So make sure to have a good internet connection and check if you can open the App Store or not. If you have a good internet connection in your iPhone, but still if you cannot open the App Store, then check if the App Store is currently disabled in your location. For that one, what you do is go ahead and open Safari, and then you need to open a site called apple.com/support/system status. So once you open the website, what you do is tap on this plus icon here and make sure this App Store is available in your region. If the App Store is not available in the region, that means there is a problem with the App Store, and in that case you can't do anything and just wait to check when this App Store is available in your area. Now the other thing what you can do is you can sign out of the App Store and then sign back again to check if you can connect to the App Store. So for that one, we will go to settings here. We will go to iTunes and App Store. We will tap on the Apple ID and go select sign out. So once you have signed out of your Apple ID, again tap on sign in. If you have another Apple ID, you can try to use another Apple ID. Otherwise, use the same Apple ID and then sign in again. Now once you have signed into the Apple ID, go ahead and again open App Store and check if you can connect to the App Store again. Now the last thing what you can do is check if the date and time settings in your iPhones are correct. Sometimes when you shift from one country to another country, then the time, date and time, or the zone of the date and time may be incorrect, due to which the App Store cannot connect. So go ahead and open settings, go to general, go to date and time, and make sure that the time zone is set automatically and the time is correct. So if it is not correct, then correct it according to the zone where you live, or according to the country where you live, and then check if you can connect to the App Store again. The last thing what you can do is check if there is any update pending for the iOS version in your iPhone. Go to settings, general, go to software update, and check if there is any update pending. Sometimes a bug may be causing an issue because of which you cannot connect to the App Store. So if there is any update pending, select download and install, and install the update and check if you can connect to the App Store again. Hopefully this will fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.